All right, we're here at the Bicknell booth at the Bicknell Racing Products booth here at Motorsports 2020 with Ryan Susice, and who employed by Bicknell's, and I guess they're keeping you busy here this weekend.
Yeah, so far it's been a pretty good show. Obviously, the weather might have hurt it a little bit today, but it seems like now that the snow's kind of gone away, it's picked back up, and getting a lot of people through here. It's nice because, you know, I don't get to come down this way, so get to meet a bunch of the, you know, the people that we talk to on the phone and do business with, put in face the name. So it's kind of nice deal.
That's very cool. So talk about, you know, your 2020 plans. And I know last year you got to go to for the first time. You did really well. So talk about your 2020 plans and, you know, what you're up to for next year.
This coming up, we're going to kind of do the same thing we did last year. I raced for Randy Slack and Bob Slack on Saturdays at Merrittville. And then I have my own deal for Ransonville on Friday nights. But the big block deal at Oswego was Randy and Bob's car. I don't know what our future is, you know, with the big block. I'm still going to run for them on Saturdays. But, you know, if they want to go do a race with the big block, I'm in, you know. I don't know if I'm going to do much sprint car racing because I had done that in the past. But, you know, kind of what we did. Me and my wife just got a house last year, so there's a lot of honey-do list stuff that I like to accomplish. So we've kind of been cutting back a little bit, not doing the indoor racing. But, you know, working at BRP, it's pretty awesome because I still get to, even if I can't race, you know, I still get to be involved a lot with, you know, other teams and building shocks for guys and stuff. So there's a lot going on, and, you know, definitely having a lot of fun.
All right, very cool. Well, I thank you for taking a few minutes to speak to us here on Dirt Track Digest, and look forward to seeing you at a track soon.
All right, thank you.
Thanks.